And the season has approached the end, and it's that time to discuss awards. Kaizer Chiefs players dominate nominations for Sunday's event, and it's not surprising. Central defenders Mashamaite and Matoho were exceptional, and they feature in the Football of the Year, Players Player of the Year, and Defender of the Season categories. Polokwane City's Cole Alexander received two nominations that include Midfielder of the Season. The player's contribution to his team also earned him recent Bafana Bafana call-ups. Chiefs coach Stuart Baxter looks an obvious choice for the Coach of the Season award, winning a double and breaking numerous records in the league. These include amassing the most number of points with the most wins and conceding the least number of goals in the history of the ABSA Premiership. Lebohang Dube, SABC News.